Have I been here before? There are things I recognize. Seeing Danny play with his granddad, it made me realize that we were now part of a chain. At that age, you only know about danger because your parents shout at you. You just try the best you can, really. I guess we pampered him a bit too much. You could have broken something. I had my work, of course. That helped. I saw my friends struggling with empty nest syndrome, and I hated them for it. I saw my friends struggling with empty nest syndrome, and I hated them for it. I think I had already started to take care of Andrew during that time. It was probably some sort of reflex. So, who is up for a game? Careful, don't let it pop. I often wonder how Danny would have been as a teenager. It's like when you're a teenager and everything just seems equally horrible. As a teenager, you always have these romantic ideas. It's like when you're a teenager and everything just seems equally horrible. Andrew's dad died 2 months before Danny. Within 2 months, we lost our past and our future. Don't forget to bring some dry clothes, honey. Let's have a big wedding and 4 kids. I had to get Andrew into professional care, and I blame myself for it every day. I just feel lost. I have to readjust my life again. Andrew became my child, in a way. I couldn't let him out of my sight. It was too dangerous. Yeah, just run off, why don't you? I don't care. This is your new home now, baby. No, I can't this week. I have deadlines. We're only saying this because we love you. I guess we pampered him a bit too much. But we'd waited so long. When I finally gave birth, the relief. Danny. This is where he died. But it looks different. You just tried the best you can, really. Thank you. And then you're telling him off for something. And you hear your own parents talking. Danny, Danny, I've changed my mind. You can't go on that boat trip after all. At that age, you only know about danger because your parents shout at you. When are you old enough to really estimate the dangers of life? Andrew, I need your help. We need to get Danny back. Seeing Danny play with his granddad, it made me realize that we were now part of a chain. I'd wanted to be a mother so badly, and it felt like such a personal longing. How naive. Andrew, he's forgotten things, important things. Is that why I remember them? For the both of us?
Too late.